Boom, boom, boom.
In the summer of 2011, Allison and Trevor worked as youth interns for St. Matthew's. They knew how to be professional and how to have fun. They quickly became friends, learning patty cake, practicing trust falls.
La 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 la. Friends laugh together.
And playing checkers. But when Trevor left for LA and Allison went back to school, no one knew what would happen. With the dynamic duo split up, who would lead the youth?
They were strange times. We were all worried about Allison. I think she went a little crazy, so...
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. Weep not on.
Things looked bleak until Rob Marola decided to make a phone call that would change everything.
Trevor.
Yeah?
Rob Marola.
Oh, hey.
Hey, man. We need you bad. How soon do you think you can get back here?
Sooner than you might think. What? A plane ticket? We don't have time for that. I'm going home to suit up now.
Good.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes. The flags go up.
He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. He's going the distance.
You made it.
What is it?
Man, I am so glad to see you. We need a youth minister.